do enjoy watching all the birds that come into the garden. I put out a combination of seed and peanuts, and it attracts all sorts, from robins, blue tits and hedge sparrows, to larger birds like pigeons and jays. There's a constant stream of grey squirrels visiting the garden too. Recently, they've been stripping the seeds off the sycamore tree and burying acorns in the lawn. Their antics can be fun to watch, but I have no hesitation in shooting the pests. They're just rats with furry tails, an invasive alien species that does terrible damage to trees and wildlife. And they're wiping out our lovely native red squirrels. I've shot dozens of greys in the garden this year, so you'd think there'd be very few left in the area, but they just keep on coming. The other day I glanced out of the window and there were six of them. Four on the lawn, one in the oak tree, and another in the sycamore. It wasn't long before they were tucking into the seed and nuts I'd put out for the birds. I have to be careful about backstops in the garden, and that seed hopper is a definite no-no. The pellet could go through the fence and into next door's garden. But I've put that stump in just the right spot for a shot from my office window. Carefully placed headshot from the BSA Scorpion SE, and that squirrel never knew what hit it. The one on the seed hopper had a bit of a fright, and they all vanished for a while. Although this blue tit nipped in for a cheeky nut before I got out to pick up the dead squirrel. Then, just before dark, one of the squirrels sneaked back for another meal. So that's two down, but I know there are four more around somewhere. And even when I get them, with around 2.5 million grey squirrels in the UK, there'll be plenty more to take their place.